I'm not sure when that shut off, but my phone shut off. So here it is. So this was a custom order, and I had them add ebony for the fretboard, the bat inlays, and instead of quilt, I did flame. Not sure when my phone cut off. This took 3 months. It went through Chicago. And this was from Clarissa at Queen. It was a custom order. And they did an excellent job. Now the neck looks excellent. Straight. And as I said in the other video, it scared me that this one went through Chicago. Most of mine go through New York. And Chicago, I thought, I've heard and read that wasn't very friendly with their imports. So, no charges extra for shipping or customs. Three months and 2 days. I'm probably going to put an EMG 85 in here.